December 10, you're fired from Major League Baseball office because you had a conflict with Bud Selig.
Correct.
Fictitious. The commissioner of baseball, you and him had a conflict.
Yes, fictitious, but current.
Right.
That's what I said.
Yeah, because you could get along with the commissioner of baseball.
Okay, it's all right. It doesn't matter.
February 11, you got a job with the Texas Rangers.
Fictitious.
August 11th, you're fired from your fictitious job with the Rangers. And August 11th, you're hired again by the Rangers. Trying to resolve your fictitious differences with your fictitious job, and you go back to work with the Rangers. So December 11th, you're prepared for you to leave to Texas for the job that you had.
Wow, that pig has the runs. Runs! Queen! That pig has the runs. Goodbye. Here's the piggy's poop.
You got a job with White Sox.
That is correct.
Fictitious.
Fictitious.
There's so no joke.
Ew, that piggy's eating his